John Henry was a steel driving man, working for the Seminole Railroad down in Newport News, Virginia. No one could ever drill more steel than John Henry. They had a big old contest one day when a steam drill came by to the town. They said, who was going to be the best steel driver, a man or a machine? It has a song. And it's an easy song because it only has a few words to it. You only have to say one word, really. Log, log. Try that. Log, log. That's it. Everybody, let's try it together. Log, log. All right, here we go. When John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his mama's knee, well, he picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel. Said, I'm gonna be the death of me. Log, log. Well, that hammer gonna be the death of me. Well, that hammer gonna be the death of me. Log, log. Well, that hammer gonna be the death of me. Well, Captain, he said, John Henry, I'm gonna bring that steam drill around. I'm gonna bring that steam drill out on the job. Gonna walk that steel on down. Gonna walk that steel on down. I'm gonna walk that steel on down. Gonna walk that steel on down. Well, John Henry said to that captain, well, a man ain't nothing but a man. But before I let that steam drill put me down, I die with this hammer in my hand. Will I die with a hammer in my hand? Will I die with this hammer in my hand? Gonna die with this hammer in my hand. So the competition started. They had that steam drill going like this. And John Henry, he had two 10-pound hammers. And he's hammering over his head.
My dad was a steel driving man.